Whenever we come at the end of a long process of development of a new model, it's always an emotion for Ferrari, for us. But in this case, it is a specific and particular emotion. Simply because we are now introducing in the market a new model that is missing from the Ferrari product range since 50 years. Yes, we have more than 50 years without a V12 engine Spider in our product range. The A12 GTS is answering this need. It's creating a new concept in our offering that is designed for our clients that are connected with our brand, part of the family since many times, that knows about the beauty of a V12 engine, which is from one side a fantastic sound and uncompromised performance.
One of the main characteristics of the design of the A12 Superfast is certainly the silhouette, the fastback effect of this car that has been the base generating the design of this car. So my team and I, working on the Spider version, the GTS of the A12, decided to stay faithful to this principle. And this has been possible thanks to the adoption of the retractable hardtop. That is a modern way to interpret a Spider, very different compared to the latest Spiders of the Ferrari history, especially the famous Daytona, the GTS version of the Daytona, where the principle was completely different. Normally, the derivative was done by chopping out the roof and creating completely different feeling. In the most of the cases, losing this beautiful fastback and very, very slim effect. So, and this creates the so-called cabriolet effect. So, in this case, the design is very modern, very dynamic, very sculptural. Everything, all the details and the buttresses has been treated consistently with the design of the rest of the car.
The A12 GTS is the perfect combination of performance and driving emotions. The core elements from the technical point of view are a V12 engine and a retractable hardtop to create a Spider version based on the A12 Superfast. Think about of the performance. 800 horsepower, 8.3 seconds from 0 to 200 kph. And on the other hand side, all these driving emotions. A V12 natural aspirated engine. The Ferrari music, the sound, combined with an open roof, the wind in your hairs. This is perfect harmony of performance and driving emotions. This is Ferrari, this is a new A12 GTS.